Hi, Tom Dove here for Sail Magazine, October of 2012. I'm aboard the Jeannot 41DS. They've done a number of very clever things here. For one thing, they've thought of line handling in a way that you often find lacking in other boats. There's space for the line tails in a fold-out area here, so as you begin collecting spaghetti from the winches on the bridge deck, the line tails can go right below. Nice solid cockpit table. And then coming aft, they've also taken care of what to do if you're single-handing or you're very short-handed, which most of us are when we go cruising. They've actually led both the jib and the main to single electric winches aft. So on one side, since this is a double-ended German main sheet system, on one side, on the windward side, you will rig the main sheet. On the other side, down on the leeward side, you have your jib sheet led, and everything comes to stoppers. It should make it very easy to sail single-handed, because you don't have to try to get out from behind the wheel and go forward in order to trim some jib sheets. Below decks on this, it's light, it's bright, it's really a very open space. I really like the expanse of window here on the sides. It not only lets in light, but you can stand here and look out and see what else is in the anchorage. Stowage is quite good, and they've put positive catches, they're positive mechanical catches on all of these. So in order to open it, press in and out, but these are not just magnets, they're actually hooks. These won't come popping open on you when the boat's moving. In the galley, there are lots of very pleasant touches, things like this hinged cover over the galley sink. The French do love to cook, you know. All around the cabin, I especially appreciate having good handholds. The boat can look perfect at anchor or in a mooring or at a boat show, and you get out on the open water and discover that there's nothing to grab onto. Here there are places to grab. All along here, this is not just a decorative rail, it's a handhold. Overhead, a handhold, so that as you're being slung around, if it does get rough, you're not going anywhere. The dinette is large, obviously, has a neat table. The table rotates, locks into position, and then the entire table also rises and lowers electrically. The aft cabin of this boat is probably what actually sells most of them. It's a huge area for a 41-footer. The boat was designed for a couple to be cruising and having occasional guests. So this is quite a nice livable space. The owner of this boat is going to be very comfortable.